Okay. New Skybase. Let's go with that.
Okay.
I have no idea. How do we want to get up? Should we make... Okay, so we have a couple of things that we can do if we want to make a Skybase here. For starters, okay. We could actually, Oh, wait. Let's see if we can, Do we have a launch pad nearby? We do. Okay, there's a launch pad pretty much as soon as you spawn in. Really close by. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna make a really quick, landing craft. I want to see if we can weld stuff to the ceiling.
Oh, shit. That's a really good idea.
Actually, can I weld
stuff? Can you weld to the floor?
Yeah, I've never tested that, come to think of it.
I'm gonna try and find out.
You cannot weld to the floor.
Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe you just did it wrong.
No.
Oh, I think I know how to do it. If we start with something that's already
So like, we could like have floor, we could have a base block and then weld to that.
Yep, that's the way to do it.
Yeah, so that works.
Yep.
Question. We might. Oh, bird.
Yeah.
Oh, Let's get up there first. I'm gonna make a basic lander. Are you coming? I see you.
Oh,
in the
where
distance.
Are you? Oh, launching pad. Sorry. Yeah. You want to make a? You want these lander to get up there? Why not a sky car?
Sky cars are almost impossible to dismount. Oh, I see. True. I see what you mean. Sky car is in my sky car as opposed to invisible wall car.
Oh no, not invisible wall cars. Just upside down wheel cars.
I decided largely against those, or that for the time being. Okay. Just because it doesn't give us a good platform to work off of.
Right.
Here, can you attach thrusters to this? I'm gonna have it open up.
Do you want to do it on the bottom or the top or how?
We want thrusters on the bottom and on each corner.
Okay.
So it goes up and also spins.
Can you lift it up a little higher?
Okay.
Thanks. This way I can actually like look up without having a thruster in my face.
Ah. What did?
The thing was it had the lander on the corner.
Okay. I was just really confused for a second. I was like, suddenly, I tried putting something down, and suddenly, the entire thing was diagonal.
It was
like,
gone.
Yep. What? Okay.
Maybe Australian cars as opposed to sky cars. I guess I do. Do Australian cars drive on the sky? Apparently so. So, I see you're painting stuff.
It's just
like a big womp face.
No. I'm making it so the walls unfold, so we have kind of like an extendo platform, but we don't have like a very big vehicle to start with. Yeah, because I figured that way that'll give us kind of a base to work off of. Okay. Now I'm recording. People can see. Let's figure out balancing. Okay. Yeah, rocket science with the headache. The greatest. I was actually going to be, I was actually going to have, a margarita, but my mother destroyed our blender somehow, so it's like, well, no margarita.
Oh, no!
But at the same time, I'm not entirely sure if margarita would exactly be, what the doctor ordered.
I don't think a doctor has like ever ordered, you should drink away your problem. I think if a doctor actually did order that, I'd be like, oh, no thank you. I'm getting a different doctor.
Dr. Love knows things. Medical science, maybe not.
PhD in loveology.
You fuck. Don't do that. I'm now stuck outside the lander and I can't get it open without deleting parts.
Wait, how?
Well, when you put it on the lift, it teleported me out.
What? It's supposed to take you with it.
I'm not inside on a chair. I was just standing inside.
Right. Okay. Sorry, I had to fix things. Boom. There you are. Now make your little gnome hole and make it work.
Got it. Okay. Do you need to put it on the lift?
No. I think I'm ready to come inside now.
gross?
I think that's the most romantic thing you can say. I think I'm ready to come inside now. You're very pretty, and your hair smells like apple trees and orange trees and grape trees.
Not the fruits, what I'm saying, the trees.
You smell like bark.
You know, woof, bark. Woof. Have you ever smelled? It's like, I'm trying to remember what the bark specifically is. But there are certain types of barks that like totally just smell like vanilla and several other things. It's like really good smelling, actually.
Sandalwood? I don't know.
No, sandalwood has like its own distinct smell. But
yeah, sandalwood actually smells pretty terrible, but it's used in everything and it makes stuff smell better. It's really a weird thing. It's like by itself, if I remember, sandalwood is very like intense smelling and like very aggressive.
Yeah. Okay.
Rip. Oh.
Let me see.
I know what that button did.
I'm gonna extend it up just a little bit. Maybe.
How come when I put the things, they don't, Oh, because you haven't actually programmed the controllers yet. That was the default position. Got it.
Yeah.
Well, let me
Yeah, why don't you program
the controllers it? For you. Yep. Save you a little bit of thinking juice right there.
Okay, there we go. So this way we'll have a wall, we'll have kind of a basic brace so everything works. Okay, there we go.
Alright, let's test it. Oh, good. Okay, cool.
Yep. Did you get all of them? Okay, let's hook them all up to a seat. Nope, we don't have a button associated with,
thruster yet? No.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we don't need one. We don't need a button for thrust. Oh, wait, yeah, we do, because we need to leave it on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's a shame.
Also, you don't have any going, crosswise to get a spin.
We need that spin as well.
Otherwise, yeah.
For stability?
Okay. If we don't have the spin, we usually just end up flying slightly off kilter no matter how well we balance. Because this game's stupid sometimes, all the time.
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, we definitely make the game a lot stupider than I think it was designed to be, but also barely.
This is true.
Alright, okay. So which button is the one that controls the thrusters? That's this one right here.
No, pick a new one. You don't want the rotational thrusters to be on the same...
Well, this one doesn't have anything on it, so... Yeah, actually, so go for it. The right choice to make in the end.
Yeah, because the alternative is you end up with a thing that hits top, spins forever, and you can't stop it from spinning without losing all of its,
Let's crank these thrusters up, a bam.
Nah, we don't need it. We don't need it to be up at
all. I'm cranking them. Cranking. They have been snap, crackled, and... Snap, snap, cranked, and snap. Ask me later.
Snap, durgled, and snurped.
Then ask, not submit the perfect answer. All right, which seats the? Okay, I'm in better red for dead.
Yeah, ready?
Yep.
Tally ho! You're the one in control.
Well. It's working. It's really, really unusual to be in a seat that's not located in the center because it feels a lot more off-kilter than it actually is. And that only makes it significantly worse.
I like
wow,
how
it's really hard to tell if we're like actually balanced or not.
Yeah, because your center of rotation...
Oh, there we are. Okay, how do I turn the rotators off?
That was you, not me.
There we are.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, let the grundles begin their tingling.
Yeah. Well, really, we should probably put staples on this. Here, actually, hop in a... No. What we want to do is we actually want to get this thing to kind of cram itself into a,
corner?
Yeah. You see? Oh, but that one's not going to work. We're going to bump off of that. Because if we could actually get this thing to go...
you want it to be aligned.
I see. So we've got thrusters. We could potentially push it around.
Yeah. So all we need to do is just set up a wall and then just turn off all the thrusters except for the one that pushes it kind of in that direction.
Yeah.
Right? Oh. Here, I bet this will work perfectly in one try. Oh, I was so wrong. I was so wrong. No! No!
Well, this is a problem considering Captain Dreidel Dome. Wait.
Please remember me. I left behind so many children. Most of them didn't know that I was their dad.
Okay, most there we go. Them got it.
Thought that I was their
I
mom.
Am tumbling. I'm coming back down. I managed to hop into the red seat.
Well, it wouldn't be a scrap mechanic build without, like, 17 false starts.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, man. If we were a football team, it would be, like, 4th and 30, because we would have had so many 5-yard penalties.
I wish I understood, and then I realized, no, I don't. I don't give a shit about football. We need to play Blood Bowl at some point. That'd be fun.
That game sucks.
I like the idea of it really bad. Execution, yeah. To be fair.
Oh, of course, because the execution was horrible.
Right.
Isn't that like one of the lowest rated games on Steam or something
No,
that?
No. It's really... Like, the original Blood Bowl actually was pretty good, and Blood Bowl 2, everybody was disappointed about because they gutted the game comparatively and released it. We might not need the spin, by the way.
Well, we have the spin whether we wanted it or not, and we totally need it.
Yeah. Well, the nice part
All right, are you ready for Dreidel, Dreidel, Dreidel? I made you out of donk.
yeah, a little bit ready for it.
Okay.
All right, there we go. Wow. That is
wow, we are so off kilter.
That is some dreidely nonsense. Okay, so this time around, Why don't...
Oh, no. I'm not in the seat.
Oh, no. What? Don't press any switches. The switches are to
be... I thought I was pressing a different one. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. I'm on the seat. I'm not in it, but I'm on it. Okay.
Okay,
it's off. We're good. So, everything's fine. All right.
That's why I connected... Okay. So here's what we're going to do. This time around, actually, we're really close.
We are, but also we could also...
Yeah, so here's what... Don't touch anything. Don't touch anything. I got this.
I'm just getting in the seat. All right, I think if we just spin a little bit, we'll become perfectly aligned.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
So just get into a seat.
You're in the red one, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so bird, don't touch anything.
Oh, boo!
Perfectly aligned.
Perfectly lame.
You know what? Sometimes you just gotta be perfectly lame too. To succeed in life. You know? 100,000.
I don't know.
Right up. Anything less than that is losing.
Well, we can debate about it later. For right now, let's just revel in the
tiger,
fact that we're in
tiger
space!
Blood. Tiger blood. Actually,
space.
we might want to align this a little bit better in retrospect.
How is it not... Oh, I see. Yeah, it does need to be... it's slightly off. But only very slightly.
Yeah, but what we could do is, what we can do is plonk a wall down, like, right here. I'll just do the same thing. Though it's kind of getting there on its own.
Yeah, that'll actually probably perfectly balance it, right?
We should be aligned, yeah.
We're like a pixel or two off, but that's so minor.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if we can get this, like, perfectly aligned, we can actually more or less, Grundle. We could, like,
grundle,
actually...
Grundle, I made you out of,
We could actually, like, build this into whatever structure Skybox...
Ah, fuck everything!
Did you...
It's fine, I'll come up to you, don't worry.
Okay, why don't you make a sky car? I've made all the sky cars in the past, it's time for you to figure it out. I'll be the one to work on Sky House.
Alright, sounds good.
Yeah,
never made a sky car. I assume you just take a regular car and make it Australia.
Pretty much, but like you got it's super Australia. We're talking like space Australia. So, okay. Test one.
No, I know how to do it. I know how to do it.
Test one, you cannot weld to the ceiling. This surprises nobody.
Boo.
Test two, if I weld
put something down and weld something to it.
Okay. So I can weld stuff to the skybox without affecting the things on the skybox.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. The usual rules apply. Don't delete shit, you dumbass.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I'm listening to an Undertale remix right now. And it's like, whenever I listen to an Undertale remix, I think to myself, like, you know, it's usually, even a really good Undertale remix, I'm just like, I just want to listen to the original now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bad.
I was actually entertaining the thought for a second of, like, trying to get Shell to play Undertale.
Oh, that would crush her.
It would be pretty bad, yeah. So I decided against it.
I don't know if she'd be able to beat it.
Yeah, I don't know. The problem is...
It gets really hard. Like, it took me hours.
I think it took me, what, 2 tries? On Azrael, maybe 3? It wasn't
Azrael
like...
Azrael was about 3 tries. But I mean, like, Genocide as well.
I never did Genocide. I was not interested in going through that.
Okay.
I don't know, I'm the kind of guy that goes for good ending only, never touch the bad ending, go from there. Even if it potentially has, like, a lot of interesting stuff associated with it.
I would say the story experience wasn't so hot for the bad ending, but the boss fight was absolutely worth doing.
Yes.
But there was a lot of grinding and a lot of pain in the ass moments involved with that, because he intentionally tried to make it very unfun at parts. And unfortunately, he succeeded pretty damn well.
Yeah, did you see what happened to my playthrough?
Everyone spoiled the shit out of everything every step of the way.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. But no, for me, specifically, the game bugged out and nobody spawned, like the last guy.
Oh yeah, I remember that. And then we were just like, fuck it.
Yeah, because I didn't want to deal with it anymore.
Yep.
It wasn't going to be fun.
No, it really wasn't. Yeah, you weren't able to get the last kill. And everyone was, like, trying to figure out how to get it to work, and you were like, no, that doesn't work. And they're like, just try it. And you're like, I tried it, and it didn't work. And then they were like, no, just try it. And then a different person would be like, oh, he needs to do this, and then it never worked.
Yeah. And then somebody had the... I mean, honestly, it was very possible that it happened because people convinced me to go off and get Glider, whatever that goddamn boss was.
Yeah, and then... Yeah. Well, anyway, that's all in the past.
Yeah. Absolutely.
But at least that game had good music.
Oh, absolutely. The best. I've actually... Oh, speaking of, did you know Homestuck ended? Oh!
Oh, it did?
Yeah, huh. It did. So how's that sky car coming?
It needs a little bit of help. Damn it! Come on!
Okay, you know what?
So you're gonna be here in, like, what, 3 seconds or so?
I'm currently bongo-bongoing off of the remains of Skybase that I totally forgot to staple to the goddamn ground. Not ground, ceiling.
The sky? Well, yeah. You know, that's fine. It's just, you were like, don't delete stuff like an idiot, and then...
Ha!
That's a little bit of, like, doot for your boop. You know how it goes.
My boop got super doot, and then I was just like...
It happens to the best of us.
Yeah, it's true. But yeah, so Homestuck ended, which surprised the hell out of me.
Was it good?
Homestuck.
I mean, I don't like Homestuck at all, so I really don't
I thought you said you read it.
I did read it. I read it for the first 3 acts, and then I was like, I'm done.
Ah. The ending actually looked, like, reasonable, and then I tried going back a bit, and I realized that it used retcon as, like, an intentional plot device, and I was like, all right.
I mean, honestly, this is Andrew. Writing is easy, hussy. So, yeah. I'm not surprised.
Writing is fucking hard. I've been...
Yeah, and Andrew Hussey did say that, like, writing Homestuck was the easiest part of it, and, like, writing is, like, not difficult, and it's like, well...
Well, to be fair,
fuck
like...
you!
He literally had a self-insert as a main character for a while, so it's like, alright, yeah.
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 This is very frustrating sometimes, but I'm not going to really get into dealing with Homestuck fans, because... I assume that they're already furious. Because you can never criticize anything on the internet, which is fine. Alright, and then we need to put this onto the dupe. And where are you, by the way?
I'm back at the launch pad.
Oh, how did you get back up already?
No, launch pad.
Oh. Oh, we're at different launch pads. Huh, funny.
Oh, did you spot me?
No, but if you can't see me, and I can't see you, then that means we're at different launch pads.
This is true. So I'm actually making my Skybase into a sky car, and I'm just gonna wheel it into position.
Word.
Actually, come to think of it. Super fuck it, I don't need these wheels. I don't need a sky car. I'm just gonna have a sky, sled.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, wanders on his way. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Is that a sky sleigh? That's all I got.
I can see Skybase up there.
Huh, how come my sky car is not balanced?
Are
my thrusters fucked up? No, they can't be. How is this car unbalanced? I'm gonna run this by you.
Okay.
Wherever you are.
I'm just back at our original launch pad. Should be pretty easy to find.
I don't remember, they all look
the
damn same.
I mean, it's kinda near a mountain.
Near a mountain.
You're probably in one of the two closer to the Badlands, or the one near the water tower.
So I'm definitely near, Badlands.
Is there another one near you?
There's two next to the Badlands, yes.
Yeah, so I'm the one, further inland from the Badlands.
But I'm on that one.
No. Keep going, there's another one further inland.
Oh, I see it in the distant haze. And I think I see something on the launch pad, so that must be it. Some big, cubey, boxy looking thing, so I assume that's definitely gonna be a sky base, because cubes are easy to balance!
Okay.
This game is like if Kerbal Space Program was made for idiots.
Oh shit, we should actually probably buy that from the sale, come to think of it.
Oh yeah, we absolutely need to do that. Do they have multiplayer though? I don't remember.
They do.
I know, they've
There's
had it
a mod
while.
For it. I've heard.
Yeah.
I've heard people say you should, Kerbal. The other alternative would be simply to, play
this
the game
is what
in
I made,
parallel.
And this is totally unbalanced.
Well, yeah, it's because the seat itself is unbalanced.
How so?
That's how the seat works. Like, the seat... Oh. If you try and balance
that... The back part's heavier than the front part of a seat or something?
Or vice versa, yeah. It's not actually totally balanced thing.
Well, then this should work, right?
No, it'll be side heavy.
No, it'll tip in the other direction.
Yeah, so my recommendation, put a wall up the middle, have two seats pointed directly upwards.
Yeah, I guess so, huh? Except I made mine even based. So, what we're gonna do is...
Well, you could always have a thicker wall. Or...
That's why... No, it's fine. That's why we...
That works.
That's why you always have two... That's why you always have two, huh?
Yep.
Weird.
Yep.
And very frustrating.
I don't
remember that used to be the case.
It was also less of an issue for me because...
What the hell? Ow!
The feck? Hold on, let me look.
Oh, no! Put that down, thank you.
Let's see, what's that? Four...
4. Wood blocks are the same. Wood amounts are the same. Okay, let's try something.
Yeah.
Hop in. Now try going. Nope.
Nope. It's not gnome weight.
That's really strange. Okay, so you want to know the other way?
All the thrusters are set to the same power, too.
You want to know the other way that actually worked?
What?
I actually had a bunch of thrusters spread out from the center, so all of the weight was more or less at the center of the craft. It made it less unbalanced.
Okay. Whoops. I gave
See you later, bitch.
An appendix.
I can't believe this is working.
Your giant spinning rectangle is very fun to watch.
Okay. Now that I'm up here, I'm gonna add a suspension glitch, and I'm gonna drive this motherfucking Skybase back into position. This is
you
stupid.
Do you, Wanderbot. You do you.
Every night, right before bed.
Ew. It's still unbalanced! What the hell is going on?
I like it that the more angry you get, the more, like, kinda, Jew phlegm you get.
Jew phlegm?
You know, the, like...
Ah. What the hell is this? I had actually never noticed that about myself.
It doesn't happen very often, but I definitely noticed it there.
Oh my god, my sky car is... Well, it's something else that really should never have been. Hello, Creeper Boom.
So, here's a problem.
Yes?
I can't go forward.
Huh. Should have thought of that before leaving me down here in the launch pad.
You'll figure your shit out. Man, I made a
sky... I thought I did!
I made a sky car, no problem.
I made a sky car basically the exact same way you did.
Okay, there
basically.
We go.
Basically.
Now I've got a working... You know, the sad part is this actually works better than my sky car, which is a really sobering statement.
It just has to do with the fact that, bearing glitches are amazing. Wow, why?
Okay.
What on earth? How is this unbalanced?
Huh. Well, I've made horrible mistakes. Huh.
What?
I'm afraid to get out of my vehicle now.
Is there a Tyrannosaurus Rex on the outside of it? Why do you care?
Ah! I'm coming back down, bird!
Apparently all roads lead to Birdcatcher.
So I was trying to get back to where, where the fuck am I? Oh. I'm over near the other ones. Okay, well, this is a problem. Come on, land on your ass. There we go. Okay. Up we go! Oh, God. All roads don't lead to Birdcatcher. All roads lead to failure, which just happens to be where Birdcatcher is currently residing. Don't worry, I'll be there shortly.
I too can failure
with you, fellow child from the 90s.
Oh my god, how... What? I even added spinners to my thing. Huh. This is... quite interesting to watch, though.
It is. I'm like, God,
are you
looks,
watching this?
Yeah, I'm below you. It looks majestic, and by majestic, I mean it's like if I added thrusters to a to a giraffe and told it to fly, and it's like, okay!
You want to get on here and try it out for a little bit?
Give me a second. Alright, this isn't working. I should have totally added wheels to this, or something. Okay. Do you want me to take a crack at it? Because I can take a crack at it.
Oh, hell nah.
Okay.
Keep your crack off this thing.
Oh. Well, there's your problem.
What?
It's your wheels.
I mean, yeah, I guess so. It's because they're on a suspension or what?
Yeah, the suspension does not like what you've done.
Apparently,
that
suspension
said,
in this game does not care all that much for Australia cars. That being said, this is really fun.
It's true.
It's like you're in a... It's like we're in a guided tour of, like, the scrap mechanic world. It's like...
It's kind of impressive how, like, buoyant this is without,
It's at, like, one altitude, man.
Yeah.
Like, okay, on the right here, we're going to be coming down for a landing next to the water tower. And, you know, this water tower was put up in 1882 by Thaddeus Birdcatchman... the third. Oh no, we've gone down.
I don't know if this counts as down. If anything, it was some pretty just slick-ass breakdance moves.
Whee! And the tour starts again. And the tour has come to an abrupt end. Thank you all for joining me on Birdcatchers.
Okay, so-
Vomit Motron
here.
Tours.
By the way, if we want to get back to the one we were, to the Skybase I've already set up, it's actually best if we go from this launch pad or the ones over near the Badlands that you're at that one point.
Okay, well, I'll join you.
Let's see. I'm gonna... You know what? I'm gonna make the smallest sky car I can possibly... Sky car.
Alright, and I'm gonna take the suspension off my sky car and see if that helps things. It's just the roof is so bouncy, you know, like I don't wanna do it. But I think at some point they kinda fucked with the way like everything works. So like the suspensions are just clearly out for sky cars.
Yes. Yeah.
And
no,
to be fair, suspensions they never really should have been a thing.
Yeah. Well, really? I never got them to work.
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought you got them to work.
Nope. Never tried. Well, no, I tried, but the problem is you get up there, and because of the thrusters, you immediately just kind of smush in, and you're like, oh yeah, that's why I don't
do right,
that.
Right, that's right. Well,
like,
we
it's
will,
a, it's a good idea because of how...
We will sky thrust the shit out of everything. What?
It's a good idea because of how bouncy it is, but it's a bad idea because...
Because it clearly has broken.
Yeah.
At some point in this game. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, mainly it's just you can't... it won't work because of the thrust. Well.
Yeah, apparently.
How much is this? 7. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Alright, I didn't put a suspension glitch on this sky car, but I think that turning left and right is overrated and, frankly, incredibly communist.
Let's see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. Might be a bit of a tall roof on the sky car. Eh, whatever. I've never made a sky car this small, and it's probably not going to work. Oh well.
Well. Let's increase the thruster powers of the up thrusters.
Interesting attempt.
Thanks, oh, John. What the hell is going on with
that? See you later, Bill.
I mean, What a son of 2,000 poop babies. A whole army of them.
You know, I really want to watch a show or, like, a skit with Dick Johnson and Richard Peters.
I don't know who those people are, but they all have wieners for names.
I know, that's the point. That'd be the point of the show.
There was, like, a dude named Dick Pound who was in politics for a little while. That guy was funny.
Now, when you're saying he's... When you say he was in politics, are we talking, like, you know, just like...
He wasn't porking Angela Merkel, if that's what you're getting at.
I mean, I was getting at things.
Oh. Well, I could... My statement is still a factually correct one, so it's I stand true. By it.
Who's Angela Merkel?
The, Chancellor of Germany.
Oh. Oh. I know what she looks like. Oh.
Aww, actually, wait, no. Don't be mean.
No, never mind. I'm thinking of, was it Belgium? Health? The person in charge of, like, the health and dietary concerns.
Oh, I don't know.
See, bitch?
I never saw anything like this.
By the way, Skycar, perfect. Don't know what you're doing wrong.
I don't know either, but I think I finally got it to work. I don't know about you guys in chat, but this looks like a perfectly functional Skycar, right?
You forgot the... It's supposed to be cromulent.
No. I don't just drop references to things I don't have copyright over.
You do all the time. That is literally your word.
Well, it's a perfectly cromulent one.
Okay.
I can't tell what's happening, but I think I'm enjoying it.
Did you make it to the top?
I don't know.
Oh.
I think I made, like, a perfect... What on earth? I'm definitely at the top. Let me know when you get up here. I've done something astounding. I've done something that scientists are going to have to study for years to think... Oh, never mind. I made it to the top.
What'd you do?
Wait. I don't know, man. I really could not tell you what is happening right now. But it's hypnotic and kind of beautiful.
I honestly can't tell you where... I have no idea where you are.
I'm in the middle of the sky. I'm on the roof. And, like, I found a way to suspend myself, like, perfectly
well,
against
fuck.
It.
I fired myself out of my sky car.
Boo.
Fabulous. All right, guess we'll just literally...
Bird made a roof stripper. Well, apparently.
No, that's not... I honestly can't see where you are. I could only see a couple... Oh, you're over there. There you go. You are far more mobile than I expected.
I don't know what to call these, like, this thing. Like... Should this have a name? What do we even do? Like,
so are you at max height, or you're just kind of floating around?
Because to just me, you floating
look,
around, man.
You look like a balloon on the wind.
I know. It's truly something to marvel at. Like, I've seen a lot of what the fucks in this game. I've made a lot of what the fucks in this game.
I'm just impressed that it hasn't crashed and burnt.
I know. This one, like, has achieved something in life. Oh, no. Okay, well. I'm gonna...
Head for the Badlands.
I'm gonna just abandon it.
Yeah. Here, do you want me to slap together another sky car that actually can drive
on
the sky? Okay.
How come mine doesn't? I made it perfectly the same as you. Oh my god, I totally hear it now.
Hear what?
Damn it, Wander. My rage Judaism. you wouldn't like me when I... Yeah, jeez.
Okay.
battle sky cars? Well, I think Wander wins because nobody wants to get into a fight with a balloon. Even if you win in a fight of the balloon, you don't even look manly while doing it. It's like, and the balloon just kind of like goes like, and you're like, that's it. Like, you can't, you don't look cool. You don't look masculine. Fuck balloons.
Gross.
It's a legitimate fetish. Still I have gross. Heard of it, and I have seen people like in like balloon suits and like in vacuum suits and stuff like that. And I mean, granted, it's incredibly hot.
Yeah, I don't know where I watched one, but I watched a documentary on a guy specifically that like had a fetish of like more or less locking himself in a giant inflatable ball, and I'm like, why am I watching this? And why is this the grossest thing?
Did he make the documentary himself or something? Because
no, but like
that sounds like something I would like. Not I would do. No. That sounds like something a person would do.
No, it was like totally like maybe it was just an hour long TV special on this just like weird dude.
Huh.
Yeah. I was.
Okay, Wander, I just took your sky car, and it's totally unbalanced.
Which one? The one up in the sky, or my box?
No, the one that was on the launch pad.
Well, that's because I added thrusters when once I hit to the top. Like, it's unbalanced because I added shit.
Oh, well, okay. I see, like, yeah.
The only reason why that thing didn't work was because I tried to dock with the sky base I already had established. Which was a horrible misstep. Because it ended up wedging
right,
itself underneath.
Alright, which launch pad are
you on, then? Badlands number one.
Okay. I'll just pull out my connector tool and just run around.
I actually know if I have... Oh yeah, I got two things. There's not... I haven't added too much yet.
Well, I mean, I'll also run to the launch pads to make it easy enough, too.
Yep. I also have not tried big tires on these before. Interesting question. Yeah. Don't feel like it today.
You don't have an Xbox. Anybody have an Xbox? So, yeah, consoles. That does remind me of that. I did say I was going to buy one.
Whenever.
And
we got
I
a
think
lot of
I
other
still
things to get
will.
Through.
Huh? Yeah. We do have a ton of things to get through, so we're not in any rush. And also, there's the whole, like, oh, yeah, I'm not going to have a job when I get back. So,
oh, yeah.
That
so
kind of does make me need to think about things.
That's all just the, Everything is, like, weird and broken with that church
you
were singing at.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't officially quit yet, but it's, like, a 99% chance of me quitting.
So, the program's not there, but you're still kind of, like, your program's still there? It's just kind of, like, nobody else is?
Well, they're thinking of cutting the program entirely.
I see.
It's just, like, even if they're thinking about it, it's just, like, you know what? I'm gonna just, like, quit now, then. It's like, I don't want to be in a position of constantly thinking, like, am I going to have my job in 6 months?
Yep.